Hey, Skyler, it's Lee.
And Jade.
And we're here overlooking the mud flats by Anchorage, Alaska. And we just wanted to tell you, keep fighting really hard. Because we'd love it if you could come see it for yourself. Because it is absolutely gorgeous. Hey, Jade, do you think you could show Skyler how we fight? Now wave goodbye.
Bye, Auntie Skyler.
Hey, Skyler. My name is Nate Blaine. I'm Lee's buddy from Montana. I'm actually in Connecticut today doing some fishing. I was going to wait till I had a fish to show you, but they've been pretty few and far between. So for now, we just wanted to let you know that we're thinking about you. We're with you. Stay strong. You'll make it through this thing. And then, of course, when you do, come out here and do some fishing with us.
Also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands.
Skyler, this is Tim, Lee's brother. Heard you're having a rough time. Just want to encourage you to keep fighting. There's so much to see in the world. Beautiful things like wonderful Washington mornings that are so rare. Blue skies, pretty flowers, and also wonderful puppy dogs like Bear. Say hi, Bear.
Hi.
Bear started out with a rough life, and we rescued him. He's a fighter. We hope you do, too. Take care. Good luck. Come to Washington and see the blue skies and pretty dawns.
Skyler, I'm Barbara. And I'm Marie, and we live in Indonesia. For starters, we'd like to say that we are stunned by your courage and strength that you have. We believe in you, and we'd love to encourage you to travel the world and definitely visit Indonesia. Jakarta is a very unique experience, but we assure you, you will never forget. It's a place like no other. But then Indonesia also has its beauties like Bali, Lombok, and Komodo Island, where you will be able to go diving and see the amazing underwater world. The third best destination for diving and snorkeling in the whole wide world is in Manado, Indonesia. You'll be able to see the breathtaking hidden treasures of the sea. We wish you the best of luck and really hope you visit Indonesia soon. See you soon, Barbara and Marie.